Hi, I'm Coach Dominique, and today's training tip is a hurdle step over. So I'm gonna have the athlete here bring one knee up, keeping their toe up, and then they're gonna bring their other foot going on the ball of their foot. Step over the hurdle and rotate the other foot around, keeping the other toe up. They're gonna do this for about 5 to 10 repetitions, and this is a great warm-up exercise to help open up the hips.